Hello everyone, this is Link in the channel for Higher Self. Welcome to the Satsang with the Self video series. For today's Satsang session, I will present the next video in the mini-series that I have called Psychology for the Awakened. This mini-series presents the human psychology of the mind, body, and emotions from the perspective of living in the state of awareness. In this video, we will look more fully at the quality, purpose, and ability of the human emotions. This video will also include a guided meditation to help you more deeply understand your own emotions and your own energy chakras. I hope you enjoy today's Higher Self video. Dear ones, in this moment is where it all begins. Right here and right now, all of your karma, all of your action, all of your feeling, all of your creation begins here. You often believe, dear ones, that you are held by your past, that your past beliefs create your future experience. But understand, dear one, that as you enter more fully into this present moment, you will understand that you have the free will choice of how you wish to create your life, of how you wish to create your experience, of how you wish to create your emotions, to create your thoughts. And so, dear ones, in this moment is where it all begins. In this moment is where you find yourself existing in a state of freedom from your own personal subconscious, from your own personal ego self, from the social conditioning that you have received while living within this world. In this moment, dear ones, is where you will always be. In this moment is where life always begins. And so, dear ones, in this Higher Self video series, we have helped you more fully understand your mind, your emotions, your personal psyche from this moment. By staying in the state of awareness, you are able to more fully observe how you are creating your experience, how you are forming your experience based upon your own understanding and based, dear ones, on your ability to remain in the state of consciousness. Life, dear ones, is a process in which consciousness is waking up more and more fully. Understand, dear ones, that in wherever dimension you may find yourself, at any stage of your eternal life journey, you, dear ones, are undergoing the continual process of awakening, of learning more fully about that which you are by bringing conscious awareness into areas of your experience that was previously unconscious. During this human life, it is the role of all incarnate beings to wake up more fully to the layers of their manifest self. And so as you remain in the state of conscious awareness, naturally your own understanding will expand as your perception expands to become more subtle, more inclusive of this very moment. As you stay in awareness, you will begin to sense more fully what your emotions are doing, how they are communicating in this moment within yourself and within this world. You will understand, dear one, that the five senses are a channel of communication within the physical, and the seven chakras within the body and the greater chakras around the body all serve as function of communication with the astral plane of existence, with the emotional plane of existence. So too you will find energy channels, vibrational centers and movements of vibrational activity that represent the communication existing within the mental sphere, the the causal dimension in which you are also living here and now. And so, dear ones, the practice of meditation is that of increasing awareness. You first learn to understand that you are the consciousness itself. You are the awareness. And within your awareness are the manifest multidimensional experiences of the human being. Within the awareness you have the physical dimension, the emotional dimension, and the mental dimension. Beyond these three manifest dimensions, you have the awareness, and the awareness flows through all manifest dimensions, includes all manifest dimensions, and is greater than all manifest dimensions. Understand, dear one, that the forms in the manifest dimension of mind, body, and emotion are forever in a state of change. It is a state of communication, if you will. Communication from one center of perception to another center of perception. The activity is like an ocean with constant movement, constant flow, constant change. And we, dear one, are like drops within the ocean, each having a unique vantage point within the ocean of activity. But the truth, dear one, is that the ocean is one stream of conscious creative energy, one field in which you find yourself. And so, dear one, just as unbroken white light can be split into the manifest seven colors of visible sight, so too can this dimension of manifest consciousness, this dimension of conscious creative energy, be split into an infinite number of manifest dimensions within itself. All the while, dear one, the one creative energy remains unchanged. It is simply viewed from different angles, viewed from different perspective, viewed in different frequencies to create different experience. Although the mind may believe that which it cannot see is separate from itself, but in truth all is one fluid field of conscious life energy. And you, dear ones, are this energy. It is simply your awareness that chooses to focus upon a limited range of frequency that determines what you experience. And so, dear ones, as you look out within this world, you see humans walking among you who seem to habitually create a very limited range of emotion. They may always seem to be in a state of anxiety, a state of restlessness, a state of worry or concern. This, dear one, is because their awareness is choosing to focus on a limited stream of manifest vibration and bring this into their awareness as their life experience. The same, dear one, holds true with you, for during your daily life you may notice how your awareness shifts that which it is focusing upon to create different experience. You will see how your awareness honors a thought, and the thought creates an emotion, and the emotion causes physical activity. It causes words to be spoken or actions to be taken.